Alright, we're gonna do a Toulamon. I don't know how to say it, but this is a Megadeth song written for by Dave for Cliff Burton, the bassist of Metallica, who died in car accident, I believe. So yep, he I think they were good friends since they both were in Metallica at one point, and they both worked together. And Cliff Burton was considered one of the best bassists back in the day, and Metallica had him, so let's check it out, guys. Damn, this is pretty sad. Basically bringing himself down, like in this song right now. It's like he accomplished nothing basically, and his life's going past so quick. Damn. I feel like, you know how some of his friends died? The first band he had, I forgot the name for it, but the bassist, not the bass, the drummer and someone else, some other dude died in a car accident. And so they passed away and stuff. I feel like this is like more like he's reviving these moments in a way, or remembering all this stuff within this song. That's why you see this. Watch what you see. You see this guy jumping in. Earlier we saw them jumping in. I think we saw a couple jump in too. So that means like they're just saying goodbye without him seeing them. Damn. There's no time. Yep. I feel like this is the moment when he felt more human. This is the moment when when someone that you have close, that lives close with you, or that you have a best friend, or someone that you know that's very, good friends with you, dies, and it could either be your grandma, your grandpa, at some point somebody like they'll go, and like you feel like, oh damn, that could happen to me like this, because life just happens like this, and it just makes you feel like, realize that life is short. And you never know what's gonna happen, 'cause no one can tell the future at all. Yeah, back to people like leaving. Buddy, buddy, what shampoo do you use? No, buddy, don't jump in there. Kidding. No. But yeah. It could also mean that saying goodbye to some people sucks. But moving on is a simple thing. But then it's hard to forget them, and the only way they'll live is in your mind or in your head, which your memories will keep them alive, in other words. So that's what I'm thinking. See? He's there looking at the grave. Damn. I love my friends, I love my friends. I think that's what it is. I love my friends, I love my friends. I'm now gone. All my friends are now gone. Or, I'm kidding. Not all of his friends, but I mean, I'm sure something with that solo, because solos tell another story, or tell a story within the story. So I feel like it's hidden, unspoken words in solos. Damn. And this reminds me of Metallica too, in a way. Enter the Sandman? That same old Bellman was creating something. I mean, I don't know. Just me. I don't know if it's just me or they just kinda agreeing with that, but it reminds me of that too, so who knows? Anyways, that was a good video. Very, very good song. And I feel like that was a very, even though this is more of a slower song, it's still very, very meaningful in terms of his personal life. So thank you guys for watching, and tune in for the next one. Thank you guys. Have a good night.